This is Tony.
Tony, this is Tony Heineman that used to work in that local America Bank building.
Yeah.
Did you used to work over there? Do you drive a Jeep?
No, not anymore.
Did you have a gold Jeep at that time?
Yeah.
Well, by golly, I'll tell you, I'm glad they finally get in touch with you. You owe me some money.
Oh, well, you got it. In the mail.
Well, I tell you what, you done about it 6, 7, 8, 9 months ago, somebody driving a gold Jeep in a local America Bank parking lot backed up into my car.
Did they?
Yeah. And they done about $400 worth of damage to the right rear quarter panel.
And what is your name?
My name is Roy D. Mercer. I was working building maintenance back there at that local America Bank building about 7, 8 months ago, and I'm back working. I contract work out for them.
Okay.
Well.
What's your number, Roy?
My phone number?
Yeah.
Well, I ain't going to need my phone number. I'm coming by there today and get my $400 out of you. What, you think it's funny?
Well, yeah, I think it's hysterical, Roy.
Well, how do you like to have your ass whooped?
Well, I don't think I'd like that either.
Well, somebody'd say they backed into my car and done $400-and-some-odd worth of damage back here to this right rear quarter panel.
That was about 7 months ago, huh, Ray?
Roy,
I'm sorry.
Well, yeah, about 7, 8 months ago.
Okay.
I've been hell tracking you all down.
I can appreciate you being very angry.
Well, I guarantee you. You know, I done paid for it a long time ago.
But I really don't see how that could have been me doing that.
Well, you drive a gold Jeep?
Well, not anymore.
Well, did you at the time?
Well, yeah, but...
Did you work at that building? Were you there?
I had worked at that building.
Well, then it was you that had to done it.
Well, Ray,
That's Roy.
I know, Roy. Roy.
But I need to get... Well, let me look here at my bill. It's $427.
Well, I don't know how you could...
I did body work. I had to have paint work done on it. And there's some of that chrome stripping down the side that got tore off.
Well, Roy...
You got insurance?
Well, wait a minute here, Roy.
Yeah?
You know, if I damage your car, I'll be happy to pay for it, but...
Well, you done it.
I'd have to find out how long it's been.
Well, I got no idea how long it's been. I know when that body work is done. I'm coming down there today and getting my $427 out of you. I'm whooping your ass. I don't think it's too damn funny.
Well, I'd hate for you to have to waste a trip over here, Roy, because, A, I haven't got the money, and B...
You ain't got the money?
No.
Well, you got $427 worth of ass I can whoop?
There's probably that much there.
And I'll get up there.
Well, Roy, if I said I was going to come whip your ass, do you think you'd give me instructions on how to get there?
You're going to be laughing out the other side of your face, Mr. Heineman, when I get through with you, because I got a car that done been tore up. I done had it fixed. My insurance rates went up on it, and I ain't even trying to charge you for that.
Well, I'm sorry about that, Roy.
Well, you ought to be sorry about it. You backed into my car and didn't leave no note.
Well, no. I really think you've mistaken me for someone. You must have, because I haven't worked there for over 15 months, and I'm trying to think of when I sold the car.
Well, I don't doubt you sold it. You took all the evidence away. That's what you done. How many other folks did y'all back up into and you didn't leave a note?
Well, Roy, I don't make it a habit of doing that.
Well, sound like you done it. I'm going to come over and whoop your Heineman.
Well, I appreciate it if you didn't, but...
Well, it's a last resort, Tony. You know? You going to be there all afternoon?
Well, I'll be here for a while.
I'll find out how to buy. I'll get up early.
Okay.
Now, what do you look like?
Roy.
It ain't funny.
Well.
And I don't take checks neither.
Well, I ain't got the money here, Roy.
Well, all right then. Well, you just get ready, because it's going to be an all-afternoon ass-whooping.
Well, hang on.
Hang on?
I'll give you a number.
Your number is going to be up, buddy boy, is what it's going to be when I come down there to whoop your ass.
I know.
So?
Here, give this guy a call.
Give who a call?
Well, it's my attorney.
I don't know. I'll whoop his ass, too.
Well, good. Whoop his ass first.
No, I'm coming down there to whoop your ass.
Well, Roy.
I tell you what, I'm coming down there to whoop your ass and it'll get $427. Just what is it going to be?
Well... Well, I guess you're going to have to come whip my ass.
Well, all right then.
Well, okay.
You going to be there all day?
I think he's pretty upset.
That's Tony.
Did you used to work over in that local America Bank building?
Yeah.
Do you remember some old boy up there named Brenton Fell?
I'm sorry, who?
Brenton Fell.
Well, who is this?
It's Brenton Fell.
Oh, you silly geeks. You guys, I was just getting ready to go find my flak jacket. I've got an old helmet somewhere, and I figured I was going to have to go put that stuff on.